Dude, let's play fireman.
Totally, dude, let's play fireman.
Jews can't be firemen.
Shut up, fat ass! Don't call me fat, you stupid Jew!
Hey, Kenny's right. We should put out a real fire. Then we'll be heroes.
But how do we start a fire?
Grandpa Yet will do it. He's the toughest, baddest kid in preschool.
Say uncle!
Uncle!
Say uncle!
Uncle!
What do you two kids want?
Do you know how to start a fire?
Sure, I burn lots of stuff.
Start one, then we're gonna put it out.
We're firemen!
Do you even know how to put out a fire?
Yeah, we play firemen all the time.
Don't worry, Trent.
All right, fine.
Hey, fellas, you better be careful.
Shut up, putters, we know what we're doing.
All right, then.
Wow, cool!
Code 7, bring in the firemen!
Woo, 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 woo! Clang, 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 clang!
Come on, firemen, put out the fire!
Clang, 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 clang!
We're heroes!
We saved the school! Hey, put it out!
Trent Boyette, what have you done now?
They said they could put it out!
Children, get back away, now!
We gotta get it to the hospital!
Dude, we are in so much trouble.
My mom is gonna break my legs!
Hey, we didn't start the fire. Trent Boyette did.
That's true.
You boys, Trent is trying to tell us the fire was your idea.
No,
not us. We're good kids.
Tell them it was an accident. You thought you could put it out.
I thought so. All right, that's it, Trent. You're going to
can't wait
all for a long time.
Butters, you saw. Tell them what happened.
Gee whiz, Trent. I don't want to get involved. Or else my parents will ground me.
You better pray I never get out of juvenile hall. You better all pray.
Dude, when he gets out of juvenile, he's going to want to kill us.
Whatever. That's like 5 years from now.
Yeah, who cares?
All right.
We did it.
Yeah.
We did it.
All right.